So then we have what was supposed to be Nikki Bella against Beth Phoenix, but we ended up with a different Divas Championship match, Nikki Bella versus Layla, which apparently was the match of the night, according to Kerbin.
You're sick of me, Evan.
I was assuming that Eve would throw herself into the match, or that they would throw Karma into the match and have whichever one of those beat Nikki Bella and all that. I didn't think that Layla was coming back yet. I knew that she was supposed to be kind of on the bubble, but I didn't think that they would sort of bring her out now. And of course, I was wrong. Layla comes out, looks perfectly fine. She's had a year to rest up and heal and everything like that. No problems, no real ring rust either. Rocking a leg brace, but decent match. Layla hits her neck breaker finisher, the layout, I think it's called, and wins the title. And then Nikki Bella, of course, gets released from the company, along with Blue.
Yay!
But I knew something had to happen in this match, and between those options, I'm okay with it. I probably would have rather had either Karma come out or Eve than Layla to win, but at least it's not bringing out like Medusa and her winning the title or something like that. So I'm fine with it. What'd you guys think?
In general, I thought it was actually one of the best Divas matches I've seen in a while. In regards to Eve not putting herself in it, I'm actually kind of glad, that they went for a surprise like this. I'm actually happy that Layla's holding the belt and that she's returned because she's literally done a hell of a job. So, great. And also, the Bellas have been fired. Yay! They're great to look at, but come on. They have no talent.
Urban.
I was expecting a Karma appearance, but I didn't get one. I'm happy
Oh,
that
baby.
I'm happy that Layla came back. I don't know that she necessarily deserved the title right away, but it is the Divas title, so it's not like you have to be a contender for
Yeah, there
it.
really is no like pecking order
Yeah,
for the most
Tony
part.
could win it tomorrow.
I could. You don't know what's
He
happening.
could.
He
And
is.
he'll deserve it.
Live events.
He's a right little diva.
Yeah, so we're all kind of in agreement here that at least Layla is somebody who's decent, so it's good that she's got the championship, and
Was
that it's good that
better
she's
than like the
back and.
Bellas winning it and then turning heel without even letting anyone know they were heel. Do you know what I mean? It made no sense.
What, for the Bellas to win?
Yeah.
Or even
Because
this match, or you mean winning the title period?
winning the title period.
I think that that
It's
was a
like,
means to try to keep them in the company.
yeah, I agree with you on that one, but it just didn't work. And it was just like she wins the title and she's like all excited and everyone, and she's a face, and then all of a sudden SmackDown she turns heel.
Well, it's maybe one that she said, "By the way, I'm still leaving." And then they were like, "Fuck this."
Yeah, I just think, they need to learn from their mistakes in regards to the Divas Championship, and this is a good way forward. So hopefully they'll bring more women in to actually compete for this belt. Hopefully.
I agree. And we will end this off with the Extreme Rules match between Brock Lesnar and John Cena. Quite a
Damn
bit to
straight.
talk about there. So check out the final part, 10 or 11 or whatever it turns out to be, coming up right after this.